Say hello to the MILITEM FERŌX-T, a heavily modified Jeep Gladiator brought to life by Italian company MILITEM. Significant alterations have been made to the Gladiator's bodywork. For example, it features new LED headlights, a bespoke front fascia with a pronounced grille, an LED daytime running light, and an off-road focused bumper. The Italian company has also equipped the pickup with electronically retractable running boards, dual black tailpipes, and a tow bar. The Gladiator's ride height has also been jacked up by 2 inches, and it has been fitted with new twin tank dampeners. Unique wheels are also featured and wrapped in 35 by 12.5-inch Cooper all-terrain tires. A number of special interior touches also distinguish the FERŌX-T from a regular Gladiator. These include newly clad leather seats with optional Alcantara inserts, black detailing, and an ambient lighting system. Power is provided by the familiar 3.6-liter naturally aspirated Pentastar V6 with 385 horsepower and 260 pound-feet. 353 newton meters of torque. This engine is coupled to an 8-speed automatic transmission that powers all 4 wheels. Customers who want something a little more can also purchase the FERŌX-T with an available adventure pack. This pack sees the bumpers and wheel arches finished in a unique scratch-resistant paint. A snorkel can also be added to the passenger side of the hood. The adventure pack also includes a luggage rack with scratch-resistant paint, LED headlights, and Cooper mud terrain tires as standard. European shoppers wanting to pick up the keys to a MILITEM FERŌX-T will need to be prepared to part ways with at least €97,490, about US$113,000 at today's exchange rates, plus VAT.